Hey guys, welcome to SSC Retech, Sushil this side, and this is continuation of Power BI tutorial. So today we are going to discuss about the map visualization in the Power BI. So it is used to make your dashboard more interactive and beautiful. So go to on the Power BI desktop and we'll see in the practical about the map. So this is our project by which currently we are working on. So first of all, while you are going to use the map, I would suggest you should have connected with the internet, because if you will not be connected with the internet, then this map will not work. So you need to remember, while you are going to use the map, you have to connect with the internet. Now let me click on the map inside the visualization and try to make it bigger. And here you can see the location, legend, latitude and longitude, size, tooltips. So here in the location, we should have to specify the country names in our project. So we can drag and drop the country name right here. After that, you can see it is having this beautiful map over here, and it is powered by Bing. You can see in the left bottom. So here you can see the North America, and here you can see the Europe, then Australia, then all these countries. So in the size, you have to specify by which you want to see these bubbles. So here let me use the order quantity and drag and drop inside the size, and let me use as sum. So it is already here. So here you can see this is like 1,54,062 in United States. That's why this bubble is much more bigger. After that, the Canada, then you can see all these small countries like France. After that, you can see United Kingdom. After that, you can see Germany. Then you can see Australia right here. So these are the countries and these are the bubbles. We are set according to the order quantities on their countries. Now go to the format of this and we'll see. So here in the format, first is the data color. So let me open that. So this is the data color, like light blue. If you wanna make the change, then you can also do that. Let me click on that and make it red, I guess. So this is changed and you can set it. And here you can see so all. So by default, we have set red color for all the countries. And if you wanna make the any particular color for any country, then you can set it right here. So here we'll see all these. After that, you can see the categories. Let me on this category. So here you will see the country names with the red bubble. So here you can see the Canada, then United States, United Kingdom, France, Germany, and Australia. After that, go to on the bubbles. So in the bubbles, if you wanna make the size bigger, then you can set the size from here. So it will be much more bigger as you want. So I'm very happy with size 11, I guess. So we can close this. After that, go to on the map controls. So in the map controls, you can see one option, that is zoom button. So here we don't have any zoom button. So let me on this, and here we need to wait few seconds. In the right top, you can see the zoom in and zoom out buttons. So let me click on that. So it will be zoomed again. It will be zoomed. And this is zoom out, so you can play with this as you want. Next property, that will be the map style. So the map style, it is a road theme by default. And if you wanna make the change like dark, so it will be dark like that. And you can make it as light. So this will be light color, and you can grayscale. So all these are labels you can play as you want. So I'm very happy with the road one, so we can set it like that. After that, here you can see the title. You can set the title as you want. After that, the background color, if you want, here it is enabled, so let me click on that. The white color, let me try to make it, I guess, pink, so it will have the background color of this map. And the transparency you can set. So these are the main important properties of this map. And you can also put the filter, so that will be display only that selected value on that filter. Next, I just want to use the city instead of this country. So click on that, and here let me use the city. So let me cancel this. So here you can see the cities. So we need to wait a few seconds. And here you can see, so in the Australia, all these cities are available. So you can see like that, but this is very fuzzy data. Like it has a lot of data over here. That's it for this video, guys. If you have any doubt, then you can drop your question on the comment box. I will try to respond on your questions. Thank you so much for watching this video. If you like this video, please subscribe our channel to get many more videos. Don't forget to press the bell icon to get the notification of our newly uploaded videos. Thank you so much.